Cool. We are live. Okie What are you doing? Fucking died a lot. Come here, get the fuck out of there. What are you doing? Get out. Stop that. I'm sorry, buddy. Come here. Fucking dogs. Scav karma. We'll check the jacket. Oh,
probably should take those. Fuck it. My god. They've got a half mask on me. No. But you. Nope. Nobody. So you got half mask? Can't see. Nope. Game sucks. Someone's inside there.
We're out of it!
I'm not saying nothing.
Ну чё? Попандос вам тут всем залётные!
more bodies. Yeah, we're good. We're good. What do you got? That's not the mask I need. I hate that. Oh my god. Why? PMC raid. What's this way? Well, I've exited from here before. Why can't I exit from here? Oh, that's why. Fuck. Old gas, not old road gate. RIP. Try. That sucks. MIA. The other way. Organize this up a little. Peace. sloppy. Good enough. Of any keys for interchange? Orange, twice. Yeah, trash. Yeah, guess we're going to daytime. So let's go do that. Customs.
fucking worthless. I'm going to drink it. See if he has a half mask. Some shots around dorms. Thank you.
Живем, пацаны.
What you doing? Still? Damn, that sucks. What are you doing down there? Yeah. So they flew the helicopter there to do that? Why? What do you mean? That sucks. From when? From your last hit checks?
No, just because the mouse, like, struggled.
Oh, yeah, I remember you telling me about that. Yeah.
He wrote that up there.
Huh.
I don't think that's true, whatever.
Yeah. That should be.
There's a whole bunch of shit to take.
Huh. Your best bud.
Yeah, I love that guy.
You're You're still there, huh? What time do you work? You're probably gonna be there for a while, then, huh? Wait, probably not that much longer. Sounds like it's 4 o'clock here or so. Yeah. In terms of running, where was that at? Yeah, that's very annoying. That dude looks at everything. Who knows what he does whenever you go home? He's like, he's weird. Just playing some right now, but I probably won't be. I mean, this is only my first raid. I took a pretty serious nap. I did one scab raid, but I'm on PMC right now. But I oh no. Yeah, I'm still 25. I haven't been doing many quests. I was gonna go finish off my interchange stuff. It was all daytime. So I didn't know. But wait till I can get in at night. Yeah. I literally need like 2 scams and then just grab those manifests. I probably won't do it after this raid, just because it's 4. I figured I'd run the dog out for the workout. I'm gonna drink my protein and all that. Yeah. The scab raid I did before this raid I'm on. I read old, so like, alright, cool, we'll go gate. Nah, it was old gas.
I've done that too, bro.
So, I did not exfil. You didn't? Yeah, that's unfortunate. His guards are there, but he couldn't find him. Damn. And then you didn't exfil. That sucks. Yeah. That's funny. That sucks. No. Yeah.
The little one, not the really big one, Milo's tanker.
Uh-huh.
And I'll check my exfil. Oh, my crossroads trailer. And I had like 2.5 minutes. I was like, I'm fucking
out. No.
So I immediately just dumped my backpack and started sprinting. Went, and then I was 13 when I turned on, so I just turned it on instantly.
Uh-huh.
And I get the power turned on, I run fucking around.
Yeah. That's shitty. Found some Lapua rounds that raid. Not the good ones. Really trash. Yeah. Yeah, I need to start banging out a bunch of quests so I can get leveled up. Yeah, I'm nowhere close. I'm still 25.
Dude, I think we should go to fucking labs.
Do some labs, huh?
Because, like, if you ever watch Ben Billy, he does labs all the time. And he maybe gets, like, one other PMC in there with him.
Uh-huh.
Sometimes no PMC.
That's pretty good. Yeah.
If I just select one server, I probably won't get any PMC. Like we did on Factory?
Yeah.
On Factory, we didn't get any PMC. And sure enough, that's what I did. I, like, only picked St. Louis, and I went into labs, and there was no other PMC there. And I was just killing Raiders. I got like 10k XP off of killing 9 Raiders.
Yeah, so Raiders are nice.
Like, it's crazy ass XP.
Raiders are real nice. Damn, I'm running low on fuel here. I have to start. Yeah, no big deal. I just have to buy some.
How? I thought you had like 6 of them.
I did, I used them.
I've literally had my generator on.
I haven't turned it off.
I've only gone through 2 of the big ones and 3 of the small ones.
Yeah, I've gone through small ones.
I have like five or six big ones left.
Yeah, I don't know. Why is my fuel burns faster than yours, I guess?
Honestly, it really does seem like mine is burning extremely slow.
Well, I know your hideout skills reflect that. I got a grenade box making right now, no biggie.
Yeah, me too.
I just started it. I got one of my stims we need making. I got the mule stim making right now. I found.
Yeah, I made that one too. It's the only one you can make.
I thought there was another one you can make.
Nope.
I found one of them already. I thought there was another. Guess not. Oh well. Damn, that's 170k fucking pistol grip. Quest item. Should hold on to it. You remember what gunsmith quest that's for? The skeletonized grip? Sell it anyway, but I don't plan on doing any of my gunsmith tasks right now.
Yeah,
Yeah. Nice. That's awesome.
And then I pulled the key.
Hell yeah, for sure.
I didn't get anything good. I got a fucking EPMDR 556 one. With an M855 in it.
Huh.
But whatever. I got a free hit in the room and I pulled the key for the cockpit.
Yeah, can't complain.
Yeah. I fucking pumped up, dude.
That was funny.
I was so scared of another scout was gonna kill me. I made sure there was no scouts around whenever I opened that room.
Bro, fucking. Yeah, I'm taking the hit on rep.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, fucking negative rep is well worth the door marking.
Absolutely.
I consider not hitting it at all.
Yeah.
Just in case somebody saw me, but like, I don't know, I'm pretty careful. There was a lot of scabs in dorms, so I was pretty careful.
Always a lot of scabs there. It's always a lot. That's funny though. That's a good find. I just got I'm pretty sure I had a pretty good key on that scab raid I got. And, I don't remember what key it was. It was like, let me try to think of, I was typing in what I think it was. It was a sand key. Never had it inspected yet either.
Oh, you died with it?
Yeah, I died with it. Because I couldn't exfil. I don't remember what key it was.
Chances are it wasn't even good, to be honest.
More than likely not.
The vat, like, I'd say 3/4 of them are just, they're just fucking.
Yeah, I it may have been this one. I don't know. I just had to re-inspect it though when I looked it up, so I don't know. If I don't think that one was it, but I don't think it was worth much, so I'm not too worried about it. I thought this Ollie key was gonna be worth something, but then I inspected it and it's just a cash register key, so. I think so.
I have it.
I think so.
Cost me 400K.
Yeah. I know, dude.
Anybody could be ratting anywhere.
I know, that's why I'm waiting for you to come with me to interchange for that fucking manifests. Just have some fucking backup.
That's not bad. You don't even go into like the hot part of interchange.
That's true. I was about to go into interchange, but like I said, there was only, I didn't want to go during the daytime. But, yeah. I'm gonna hop off though right now. That way I can get ready to work out. I'm not gonna. What's that? It is gym time.